What's going on? A carriage has arrived. We're not expecting visitors, Madonna.
You invited her? Clarice, you shouldn't have done this.
Lorenzo exiled her from the city. We are in the country, Carlo, and I see no reason as to why my children should not see their cousin. Or my sister-in-law. Bianca. Oh, it's so good to see her. Thank you for asking me, Clarice. I thought I might never see my family again. How's my brother? I bear him no ill will.
It have not been an easy time for any of us.
Come on. Let's get inside. We're going to meet your Uncle Carlo, right?
So that's something we can maybe wait.